Weather cooled back off after a mild end of the weekend. We almost got to 40 degrees yesterday, but we're down 15 degrees going into today. You can see that across the state line, middle to low 20s currently. This is about as warm as it got throughout the course of the afternoon, so a bit of a brisk end to this new work week. But we get into tomorrow, we're jumping right back up again. Upper 30s in the forecast with a partly cloudy sky. So Tuesday brings that mild warmth right back into the state line. Gives us a chance to thaw out a little more. If you have any stubborn ice or on your sidewalk or your driveway, good chance to at least get that off as you go throughout the next couple days, thanks to this warm up on the way. Or it gives you a chance to get outdoors and do activities like this. This is on our 13 Weather Authority photo community, provided us by a couple ice climbers in Starved Rock. As you can see, they're climbing up that frozen waterfall. When the weather gets warmer, it's a little easier to get outdoors and enjoy some activities like this rather than shivering outside and wanting to stay inside. So neat photos there. There's more like that again on our 13 Weather Authority photo community on Facebook. Now later tonight, still looking brisk, but near average at least. Middle teens coming with increasing cloud cover, light breeze at first, but that breeze kicks in by the time we get to tomorrow afternoon, gusting at times up to 25 miles per hour. So breezy day ahead, but as you can see, it provides some extra warmth, up to 39 in the forecast under a partly cloudy sky going into tomorrow afternoon. So we get a chance to thaw out a little as we get deeper and deeper into this week. Now late this week, we have a couple chances for a rain-snow mix, so there is some wet weather ahead, and because we are so mild, we do have to talk about a little rain mixing in with the snow. Right now, minimal impacts the couple times that we see these showers come through. So we might have very minor snow accumulations, not expecting any kind of freezing rain in the mix, but definitely something to keep an eye on later this week. You can see on Future Track, first round popping up on Wednesday. Might be more into Wednesday afternoon. A lot of these showers staying to our north, but as you can see, very hit or miss spotty showers possible going into Wednesday evening. So I think if anything, might be a little drizzly, or we see some flurries at times, and that should be about it for Wednesday into Wednesday night. Looking ahead to Thursday, that is dry. Then Thursday night, next round of precipitation comes through. This is going into Friday morning. As you can see, this might have a better chance of some slight snow accumulations. It is followed by some rain, so maybe we get some slick roads into Friday morning before things warm back up again into Friday afternoon. There'll be something to keep an eye on later this week. You can see in our forecast, the temperatures stay near or above freezing more often than not over the next several days, with Friday possibly getting all the way up to 40 degrees. Then look ahead to the weekend. We're dropping back down again. 20s in the forecast of sunshine for Saturday and Sunday. Valentine's Day, at least, back up to freezing. In your most accurate 10-day forecast, beyond Valentine's Day, we should have some milder weather around the corner. Could sneak back above freezing for a couple days next week, Brittany.
Still need to stay bundled up this week, Alex. Thanks.